The weather forecast is calling for some rain this weekend, but overall we've been having quite a bit of nice weather in San Diego this winter. There is one downside to having an extra sunny start to the year though. It's what it does to our water supplies. The San Diego region gets most of its water from the Colorado River and Northern California's Bay Delta. Both of those watersheds have also experienced unseasonably dry weather. That's not good news for our water supply. The Sierra Nevadas capture snow that then melts, winding up in the Bay Delta. Eventually, some of that water makes its way down the state and into your tap. While the snowpack in the Sierras has been below normal this winter, in fact, it's turning out to be one of the driest years in history, which isn't so good for skiers either. The Colorado River Basin has also seen below average precipitation and snowpack. In fact, weather forecasters are calling for dry conditions to continue throughout most of California through the spring. The good news is that the last couple of years have been wet. As a result, we have more water in storage than we usually do this time of year. That makes the prospect of water shortages extremely unlikely this year. But we need to remember that we live in a semi-arid climate that requires us to always be water conscious. So as you finalize your weekend plans, please remember to check your sprinklers and irrigation controllers to make sure there are no leaks and you're not overwatering, especially if it rains. It pays to be water smart, rain or shine. Thanks for watching, and have a great weekend.